You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
It's the Giants' Victor Cruz. Here's what Madonna's likely to be doing. She showed off her salsa moves for reporters with a nod to the Big Blues receiver. The material girl promised no wardrobe malfunction during her halftime show, and she said she is dedicating the performance to her father, a hardworking man of the Midwest. Of course, she grew up in Michigan.